Let's get over this way.
That way.
We're forgetting intro, aren't we? Oh, man.
By everything you've got, rated PG-13.
Welcome to your home away from home.
Yeah.
We are in the lead. No bigs.
I am in your head right now. There is no way you can do this without me. When I wake up, I want to see winners. Oh, great. Now the enemy has a UAV. Enemy has a huge drone package. Enemy bombardment, run away! Enemy UAV all up in your business. Great, now the enemy has a UAV. Enemy has a huge drone package. Enemy UAV all up in your business.
Enemy exiting the Pentagon.
Enemy UAV all up in your business. We did it your way. Now, how about doing it my way?
Okay, mission failed. Wasn't me, so it's not my fault.
Solid mission, soldier. Supply drops are available with the quartermaster. Need your eyes on this. Command sent over a new mission.
Come on in. You have keys?
I have gear.
That'll get the job done, and then some. Not bad at all.
Approaching the LZ. SDF hostiles confirmed.
What are you waiting for? Get to it! That's how we do it. I'm just gonna take a nap. When I wake up, I wanna see winners. We're effortlessly in the lead. Friendly drone package just entered the airspace. Wait for it. Allied Trinity rocket pulling up to the party. Enemy UAV all up in your business.
Light him up! Reloading, cover me!
Friendly drone support is active. Okay, you're halfway there. Don't stop. Friendly drone support is active. Friendly drone support is active. Enemy UAV all up in your beat. Friendly drone package just entered the air.
Hey, no one's stopping you now. Oh, 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 oh.
Friendly bombardment incoming. Big boost. Whoa, whoa, enemy warden, run! Great job. Thanks to you, but mostly me.
What can we change for next time? Check this out. Location locked in. Approaching AO. Wolverines, prepare to support UNSA forces.
I am in your head right now. There is no way you can do this without me.
Near the bathrooms.
Enemy UAV all up in your business.
He's gonna take a nap. When I wake up, I wanna see winners. Enemy UAV all up in your business. Oh great, now the enemy has a UAV.
Don't worry. All of us will still be waiting for you when you get back.
Previously on Zombies.
The world wants to know, where has Arthur McIntosh gone? Hello there, my lovely videotape worms. Looking for a scary good time tonight, huh? A little romp in the dark, perhaps? Well, you've come to the right place. That is, if you're looking to end up as a permanent fixture in this black and white hellhole I've been calling home lately. But hey, you and I are in for one hell of a ride tonight. You know, I have to say, when I said I wanted a part in one of Willard's movies, I didn't mean permanently. Sheesh, a gal shows a little interest, and the next thing you know, they're putting you up on our shelf. What is it with the men in my afterlife? It's been hell watching this movie over and over again. But with you on the scene, I've got a new script that's just dying to sink its teeth into you. I mean, I bent over backwards to give this thing a rewrite, which is odd because usually bending over forward is so much more useful. I just kill myself sometimes. So what do you say? Let's give little Willie some unpleasant dreams.
Oh, man, who the hell turned off all the color?
I'll give you one guess.
Willard!
Bingo.
Surprise, surprise.
As if these zombies weren't enough to worry about. It's the 1950s, and I'm a man of color with a gun! Hardy har har!
Andre, I was yearning for the mean streets of the Big Rotten Apple to devour you, but alas! Your performance left much to be desired. Perhaps you need a much bigger co-star, and I've got just what you need. Now do please introduce yourself. It hasn't eaten in a while, you know.
You do realize I'm not part of the USACE, right? Ah! You're really starting to bug me! This should help deal with those mushroom bees.
buddy boy.
You have to admire the set work that was put into this town. It's an exquisite piece of craftsmanship.
Perhaps classic for fun and all, but cinema quality is so much more.
Fly over. This should help deal with those mushroom people. Daddy-o. I get a 5-finger discount. Put your beat downs in bow. Wow, that was pretty crummy. Ten, hut. More grenades always get me jazzed up. Not enough cash? Hey, credit cards been invented yet? Ah, these dudes be straight dipping.
Insta-kill.
Continue to interrupt me, and I'll just send you to Nightfall! You make a lovely set dressing there. There's a blood splatter on the wall!
Don't play with the germ waste! Yeah, time to pop the clutch on dealing with these drips! To bug me.
Lincoln was a good man, but I prefer his friends in my pocket. I don't like being boxed in, but this place is starting to look like Levittown. More grenades always get me jazzed up. Ow! Cool it, nosebleed!
Looks like our lovely guests are hungry.
And you're the ones on the menu!
Watch out, guys and ghouls! This film is as full of crabs as little Willie's last STD examination.
Amuse yourself while you can, my dear. You'll all be bottom feeder bait momentarily.
Hey, don't be cruel! Hey, keep it high and tight. You know, regimentals.
Ammo!
Don't you ever shut up!
Stock locked and ready to rock! Getting the power on will really get this sock hop hop.
Thank you.
got body armor, Daddy-O. One heck of a day. Don't tell her about it.
Like a rat in a maze. Only this one is filled with things that want to suck your brains through a straw. Ah, and what a scene that would be!
Daddy-o.
Thank you.
wait a minute! Open up now! For germ waste. More grenades always get me jazzed up.
to the other side of town where things get worse. Much worse! Whoa!
Can I get a 5-finger discount?
Ah, these dudes be straight dipping! Than Detroit.
Perhaps I need to send you somewhere where no one will hear your screams, my dear.
Child line? Cut it out! germ waste! This place should be court-martialed and handed a dishonorable discharge. Cruising time, Daddy-O. Need more bread for that butter. Ah, cool it, nosebleed. Yeah, gimme. First Pam, now you? This turning out not to be such a bad trip down memory lane after all.
And you are handsome?
Oh, sorry. Andre, right. Because I does it right.
Oh, and what brings you to our little party by the beach, Andre, right? Oh, wait, let me guess. His name is Willard, and his undying thirst for success has sent you to this crummy place at your expense.
Yeah, that's a start. What exactly are you doing here, though?
Oh, just prettying up here as usual. Of course, I can think of a zillion places I'd rather be, but our anatomy challenge director just can't seem to take a hint.
Yeah, he isn't too keen on seeing our success through his other film. That's for sure.
Oh, little Willy. Some things never change with him. I can only assume that you're here looking for something. A way out. Maybe a date for you?
As much as I love to spend the rest of my life hanging out with you, this isn't exactly the time or place I'd like to do it. My friends and I are looking for the key. Better yet, we just want to get out of these films, this nightmare, this place. And that piece of key seems to be our ticket out of town.
Oh, darling, if I knew the way out of this dive, I'd have skipped town ages ago. Though, I'm here to help. If you can help me first, that is. Little Willie's taken a few of my prized possessions, and without them, I'm just a pin-up model. With them, ooh, Andre, I can be your wild.
Now that I like the sound of. Just tell me what I need to do, and you can count me in. Matter of fact, you can count us all in.
Ooh, kinky. But hey, the more the merrier. What I'm looking for is special, very special. When you see them, you'll know they...
Man, I wish I had these when I was fighting Jerry's overseas. looking for trouble, look no further.
Nothing can save you now.
Please hurry up and donate your organs already, Elvira.
Insta-kill.
Shot, lock, ready to rock. Lay on the perch, baby.
Shine for those that say.
I ain't watching this foul line. Cut it out. You can just pay Green to open barriers? Only it were that easy in the real 50s. Ah! You're really starting to bug me! It should help deal with those mushroom people. Ah! Oh, man, I don't need any more purple hearts.
Your trap,
or I'll have someone rip out your jugular and shut it for you.
Not that that wasn't going to happen anyway.
One and done, Daddy-o. Back off, buddy boy. Chrome plating for germ waste. Thank you.
me jazzed up.
Trust me. know time goes fast. Let me tell you though, some things still don't pass. Sit back in the pad, think about the times we had. Try not to let it make me sad or make me mad. I'm trying to move on with my life, the wound is still. Yeah, I'm just speaking a real, I'm ready to feel. Ready to provide for my seed, a man now. Bet you can't believe it's me. You ruined a good day in all of our dreams. Trying to lock me down a lifetime in the pain. Monitoring my calls, wiping at my dogs. I never really understood the cause. My friends were your friends, your friends were my friends. Your dough was my dough, my dough is my dough. Imano, we'll put this weather. And everybody that been through it, they sing it together.
Yeah.
Germ waste.